Hey everybody, Justin here with AmericanTrucks.com. Today we are taking a closer look at and installing the Morimoto XB LED tail lights available for all 2009 to 2014 F-150s, including the Raptors. Now, you should be checking out the Morimoto tails for your F-150 if you'd like to go with a full LED option that will help deliver one of the most unique looks in the category while still remaining DOT legal and having a pretty stout 5-year warranty. So as we break into our feature segment here with the Morimotos, a couple biggies to cover. First and foremost, if you do have factory incandescent lights on your F-150, well then you will be converting those kind of basic and boring stock tails to something that is gonna pack a 100% LED operation. Now, not only will these LEDs just look much better, much brighter overall, but the way they're implemented here with the Morimoto XB is very, very cool and very unique. Now, for starters, you're getting this very smooth diffused LED running light that's going to run the entire border of the housing. But for me, it's really the three-dimensional blocks on the upper and lower portion here that really jump out, and I mean that literally. Now, these blocks will be responsible for things like your turn signals, your brake lights, your running lights, things like that. But due to the design of the blocks, they are gonna deliver a very unique kind of three-dimensional look. I dig it. Now, sandwiched between those blocks will be your LED reverse light here, right here in the middle, as you can see on both taillights. I like this because a lot of aftermarket LED taillights will maybe convert some aspects of your taillight to an LED, but a lot of times they kind of forego that reverse bulb. And to me, it just leads to an inconsistent look. And you basically have to transfer over your factory halogen bulb, whatever. Not a huge deal, but I really like the consistency and the full 100% LED conversion that the Morimotos bring to the table. Another cool feature that Morimoto points out is that if you'd like to add their additional backup boost light bar, you can easily with these lights, a very simple plug and play job. And if you're unfamiliar with what that is, this boost bar is basically kind of a license plate mounted light bar available from the gang at Morimoto that's gonna give you an additional 2,700 lumens of bright white light whenever backing up. So if you did wanna add that, you can. They make it very easy with these taillights. Plug and play job certainly kicks up the light at night. But let's move into construction. And even when the lights are off, you still get a big time upgrade to your appearance thanks to the combination of the black housing with the UV resistant clear lens. Now, Morimoto calls it clear. For me, it's more of a very lightly smoked clear lens. It still allows for that DOT and SAE stamp of approval, making these legal for use in all 50 states. But even with that light smoke job, guys, the black housing really does help contribute to a more aggressive look, far better than the kind of factory bright red and clear stockers. Now, I'm also a fan here of how the Morimotos look when installed from kind of a footprint standpoint, if you call it that. They tend to stick out a little bit more than the factory tails, and while you might think that is a negative in some cases, personally, I just think it adds a slightly tougher look, makes the rear of the truck look a little bit wider. Last but not least here, guys, Morimoto XBs are backed by a 5-year warranty, just in case you ever run into any issues. Price point for the XBs will live in that low to mid $500 range here, which does put these, of course, in the upper echelon of F-150 taillights, of course, for this generation. But honestly, guys, at the time of this video, the Morimotos are easily one of the nicest options available in the category. If you've ever installed them or used them on a previous build, you know what I'm getting at here. The quality is certainly worth the price of admission, and factor in that pretty stout warranty, and you got a pretty solid option. All right, guys, last but not least, let's talk install here briefly. Super soft 2 out of 3 wrenches on the difficulty meter, according to the site, taking you about 45 minutes at absolute most to complete from start to finish. Now, this is gonna be a direct swap plug and play job here, guys. No wiring, no crazy modifications needed. And to give you a better idea of what to expect in the garage or driveway, check out our detailed walkthrough and tool breakdown.
The tools you'll need for this project are a ratchet and an 8mm socket. Hi, everyone. Today we're installing a set of taillights on our F-150, but first, let's watch a short video on how to uninstall the stock taillights.
All right, guys, the first step of the uninstall, of course, is to grab an 8mm socket, drop your tailgate, and we're gonna remove the two bolts holding on our taillight. Now, they're on the inside of where the tailgate would sit, one at the top, one at the bottom. You're going to pull straight back, just like that. We're going to pinch and disconnect the harnesses connected to the factory bulbs. There's two, top and bottom, and then your reverse light in the middle.
One last thing to do before we actually install the light is remove the light socket for the reverse light. Now we know it's easier to remove the whole thing when you uninstall it, so we'll just go ahead and push down on the release lever and slide the socket out. Once you've got that out of the way, it's just a matter of plug and play. We'll just plug our harness into the back of our light, make sure that it clips into place. And then once you've got everything snapped together, we'll go ahead and install our light. Once you've got your light into place, we'll go ahead and reattach it to the truck using the original hardware. And then tighten it down with our 8mm socket. And now you can repeat that whole process for the other side. And that wraps up our review and install of the Morimoto XB LED tail lights with the black housing and clear lens for your 09-14 F-150 style side. Thanks for watching, and remember, for all things F-150, keep it right here at AmericanTrucks.com.